Hare Krishna. So today's topic we are going to do third shloka, shloka memorization shloka. This is a very beautiful shloka from Subhashitam. So please repeat after me the shloka.
Amantram aksharam nasti, amantram aksharam nasti, nasti moolam aushadham, nasti moolam aushadham. अयोग्यो पुरुषो नास्ति, अयोग्यो पुरुषो नास्ति, योजकस्तत्र दुर्लभः, योजकस्तत्र दुर्लभः.
प्लीज रिपीट अगेन.
अमन्त्रम् अक्षरम् नास्ति, अमन्त्रम् अक्षरम् नास्ति, नास्ति मूलम् औषधम्, नास्ति मूलम् औषधम्. अयोग्यो पुरुषो नास्ति, अयोग्यो पुरुषो नास्ति, योजकस्तत्र दुर्लभः, योजकस्तत्र दुर्लभः.
सो दिस श्लोक सेज दैट अमंत्रम अक्षरम नास्ति. सो देर आर मेनी लेटर्स सिलेबल्स अवेलेबल इन दिस वर्ल्ड, एस्पेशली संस्कृत सिलेबल अ आ ई ई उ ऊ ए, ऑल दिस क ख ग घ न ट ठ ढ ढ न. सो ऑल दिस सिलेबल are there, and if one is very experienced or when he is learned from these words, from these syllables, he can make a mantra of his own. In fact, in scriptures it is said that if you offer your own prayers to Lord Krishna, he is very pleased. But we are not so expert and we are not so pure, so we cannot create our own mantra. But if one is very expert, learned, every letter can be used as a mantra. Amantram aksharam nasti, nasti moolam aushadham. And it is said that every root of the tree is medicinal. But we see that every root of the tree is not used as a medicinal. Some roots, some plants, trees are used as a medicinal. But Vedic scripture says that every root has a potency to, you know, used as a medicine. And then the third is very important, because the whole purpose is that ayogyo purusho nasti. Ayogyo purusho nasti means nobody is good for nothing. Everybody has some capability. So the problem is where is yojakastatra durlabha. So a person who can utilize all these things in service, that person is very rare. That's why we find that people are not being properly used, because there are no proper people who can utilize them. So ayogya purusha nasti, there are no people in this world. Everybody is qualified for something, but what is rare is yojakastratra durlabha. So everybody, every person needs a guru. As Krishna says that we have to approach a guru. Tat piddhi pranipatena priprashnana sevaya upadekshantite jnanam jnaninas tattva darshanam. So we need a yojak, one who can utilize us, one who can guide us properly, then our life will be successful. If we have a proper guidance, if we have proper person who can guide us, who can utilize us, then our life becomes successful. Thank you very much. Try to memorize this shloka. Again, try to repeat after me.
Amantram aksharam nasti, amantram aksharam nasti, nasti moolam aushadham, nasti moolam aushadham. Ayogyo purusho nasti, ayogyo purusho nasti, yojakastatra durlabha, योजकस्तत्र दुर्लभः.
थैंक यू वेरी मच. हरे कृष्ण.